I think three would be enough. Here's a here comes a reverberation of the sound. What number is this one?
I can't.
8002.
No.
8002. Yeah, it's 8002.
8892. Stopping for grill.
It's probably new cows in the model line.
Exactly.
I was thinking maybe those other cars would be the
other one. Looks like a fresh new one. Because it's
yeah.
The paint. The paint's pretty new, so. What about the car?
What about the cars?
Maybe the other ones were empty, so it didn't.
Yeah, maybe that's why they're empty. I was thinking maybe they're empty. That's why I didn't need more units. I think the back one's a dash 9. What's your dash 9 number?
Not a clue.
You don't remember?
That's definitely one. Be a good starting.
Where's the bell? Is it on the other side? Is it on the driver's side or the fireman's side?
I wouldn't have a clue.
I'm going for an SD70 on the left. Maybe it's even in the hood though too. This is a new box car, right? It's a 12
yeah.
On it. 512. The field shoe was down the other end. It's a brand new box car. May 12th. May of this year, so that's a brand new box car.
No.
Holy shit. 79. That's 95. Yeah, I don't even know where to look for any of these.
All the rest.
94s. 76. He'll tell us. He'll tell us if they have to go back past the scanner on the other side.
No.
That's
free some of it.